Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make a Blake Lively makeup inspired. It was requested on my Facebook page, I think. So if you guys have some requests, I would be pleased to do a makeup that you requested. So you can just send me a message on my Facebook page or on my fan page, and don't forget to like it, please. It takes only a second. You know, it was not really complicated to do this look, but she has such a little eye that I couldn't really see what color she had on her lid. So I did the best that I could, but the fact that really characterize Blake Lively makeup is really this highlight on the bottom lash line. So this is what I recreated, and I hope you like it. Sorry, all along the tutorial the light is changing because it's a raining day today, and you know, there is some clouds and they don't really know if they want to stay or just to leave. If you want to send me requests, you can do that on my Facebook page, on my fan page, or the link are below. You can like my fan page too, and also you can follow me on my Twitter. You're gonna have explanation in French on my blog, the link is also below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel to be notified when I'm posting new videos. So I hope you're gonna like it, and just to know how to do this, as always, I'm beginning by priming my eyelid, up and bottom. Then I'm using the flat brush and the color Naked that I'm going to apply on my lid. Then I'm using a fluffy brush and I'm going to use Shopper right here into my crease. Then with the same brush I'm using Smog, which is this color, and I'm going to use it onto the first color that I have just applied, Shopper. Then with a flat brush, I'm going to use Foxy, which is a light beige color, and I'm going to use this color on my brow bone. And I drag this color down. And with another fluffy brush, I'm going to blend it just to avoid harsh lines. Then I'm using the color Bootycall, which is a really light color and shimmery. I'm going to use this one in my inner corner. Really generously. And with the same brush, I'm using the color Virgin, and I'm going to apply along my lower lash line. Taking a single brush, I'm going to use Darkhorse, which is a really dark brown, and I'm just going to apply this along my lower lash line. Now I'm taking a brown pencil and I'm going to line my upper lash line, but just the two first thirds. I'm using a white eye pencil just to line my waterline. And now it's time for me to cut my lashes and put on some mascara. So for the blush, I'm going to use this blush, but really lightly because the color is quite strong. Now I'm going to line my lips with Indefectible Lip Liner from Loreal. And now I'm going to use this color of lip gloss.
That's not a secret I'll never tell. You know you love me. XOXO. Gossip.